So, let's talk to Berkey.
Been a while.
Lincoln Clay. Jesus Christ on the cross. Now I've seen everything. Heard you were dead.
Been hearing that a lot.
What the fuck do you want?
Came here to make you a business proposition.
Is that so?
I'm going after Marcano, his brothers, anyone else that's associated with him.
You want my help?
The way I see it, once we deal with Barbieri, you get Point Verdun back. After that, we can discuss what happens to the rest of the city.
No, fuck off. Vulgar, chalky bastard. What's already? Look where that got me.
From where I'm standing, I'm not seeing much of a difference between then and now.
You listen, that you listen, God, you fuck.
Danny was so buttoned up, the coroner wouldn't let me get a last look.
Anyone's killing that fucking Marcano. It's me.
Unless Marcano's hanging around one of these dive bars, I don't think he has too much to worry about.
Now go fuck yourself. There's no more stones in the likes of you there are fucking off. A fucking ingrate. Coming to your question, me. You and your kind, you cut and run at the first sign of trouble. You always have, you always will.
Fuck.
Fucking keys.
You and me are going for a little ride.
What the Christ you think you're doing?
You were bragging about your stones, so I figured we'd take a little ride. See who cracks first, the Chalky or the Mick. Give me the word when you've had enough.
What the fuck is this shit?
Come on, old man. It ain't the whiskey turning you green.
That's the shot. Maybe there's hope for you yet, you monkey fat.
Man, I fucking drove in it.
Come on, old man. It ain't the whiskey turning you green. Yeah.
That's the shot. Maybe there's hope for you yet, you monkey bat.
Picked the wrong man to call out.
Getting me all chubbed up now, Chalky.
Picked the wrong man to call out.
That's the shot. Maybe there's hope for you yet, you monkey bat.
Come on, old man. It ain't the whiskey turning you green.
All right. You proved your point, you mongrel sap.
Pull over here. Now, get the fuck out of my ride.
Fucking shit.
Give me time to sober up, then come see me. I think we can work something out.
Fucking drunk bastard. Hello there. First you need to rob the bar.
Bad
Well, at least I have always a different approach. So like, go there on top of them. You fucking drunk bastard. Gonna steal your porn.
Back so soon then.
Tell me about Barbieri.
Barbieri? He's a right fucking cunt. I can tell you that much.
You know what I'm asking, Burke. Give me something I can use.
Barbieri's running Splow, head of the Sweetwater Distillery.
Splow?
Painter's piss. White mule, alley gin, potchain, moonshine, you ignorant fuck. Christ, what kind of booze you people drink over there in Darkyville?
Kinda's not called painter's piss.
Boy, you ain't lit. Set the whole thing up myself. And that gunny fuck comes in, takes it from me. Smashes me knee all to hell. Barbieri's gonna suffer. You hear? Days. Slow.
What else has he got besides the distillery?
Aye, runs that old Robert Daw slaughterhouse. He's doing more in there than cutting a lean ribeye. Drags in there. That's the end of you.
I'll do the heavy lifting on this, Burke.
Uh-huh.
Once Barbieri's dead, I'm counting on you to step up.
Oh, I'll do more than step up. And that'll be running this whole damn town, or burning it to the ground. But honest, it'll make a whole lot of difference to me either way.
Fucking drunk bastards.
A nation, come on, once again. A nation once again. And Ireland long, a province be a nation. Once again.
Fuck off. Porn. Where's the porn? Nice. Finally. I smell the porn. Playboy.
We've got a fair start here. Let's keep this train moving for both of us.
Lincoln, over here.
Surprised to see you, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing, and I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Your dad's never been much for details.
Yeah, what he didn't tell you is that the man running the Sweetwater Distillery is named Carl Bevers. Hard-ass, country asshole. His family runs the shine through the business, sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps his stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is, he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Something like that could come in handy. Maybe I'll convince one of his men to tell me where it is.
Hey, we've got another man, goes by the name of Bear, keeping an eye on the meatpacking plant. You should go see him.
I'll do that. Thanks for the help. Meats.
Anytime, Lincoln. I know what Bevers is up to. You're gonna have to get at some of his people.
You can get my pee-pee. you like charcoal meat.
Hey, come tussle with a butterfly. Coming through! Now, boy!
Fucking destroy this piece of dick.
So he turns to me and Birdie and says,
what
he
the?
Calls it the meat wagon. That's when Birdie, stupid fuck, asked the butcher what really happened to Glenn. Anyway, the butcher grins at fucking Birdie. Either you tried the new sausage, it's Cajun. To ask you to leave.
What?
Beat feet, cocksucker!
I spotted him! Ah!
Are you fucking kidding me?
Well,
fuck them.
With Irish Point in my hands, we'll be primed to take the rest of the city.
He'll say, do give a fuck the cops if you crash hard.
Sorry.
Got no respect for the superiors anymore.
Day or take your fucking car.
Oh, come on. You can just give me a few more days.
Holy shit!
Your time is up, motherfucker! Get it, go! He's
from the other side. Got you all to myself.
Got him.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Like being a boy, all those hormones getting you all riled up until you can't see straight, so you can't focus on it too much.
You'll grow out of it,
probably.
I didn't mean what I said. Sometimes when I'm tired and I have a drink, I just run my mouth too much. Hell, I don't even remember half of what I say.
I don't think you want to go against me.
It's left, right, left.
All are welcome.
Straight. Wait, no. No, shit.
We got a problem.
Get in my side, motherfucker!
Really? No.
Fuck's sake!
Oh. I'm calling the police.
Up to you if you want to check it out.
Get the
cover! All units be advised. Suspect located. On-scene units engaging.
So is that ammo?
Any units in the vicinity of Irish Point? This is dispatch. We've got a homicide in the area if you can spare the time.
Barely had any clothes on when it happened.
I think I see the...
Be advised. Suspect now in a vehicle.
Reloaded!
Got another cop! Just say when.
Lincoln.
Pissing me off. Fuck you.
need some wheels, and Burke says you're the only person we're talking to about it.
Well, Burke's a fucking genius in that regard. I'll head on out to you now.
Nice.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
There's some dudes.
Fucking with me ain't smart, pal.
It's more like it. You know what? That was the last straw. Asshole can't be trusted to guard a hoot ship without a bottle, and he ain't worth shit. You see him around, he's through.
What the? Don't like the sound of that.
Everything about Bever's business.
Beavers.
On cash we bring in from selling hooch, I know where it's being stashed.
My crew will be in touch.
So much blood. Look at all the blood.
Are you serious? I was fucking retarded. Burned down. The guy's burnt up pretty good.
and dangerous. Backup is inbound.
I need resupply in Point Badun.
I'll head your way now.
Anything you want here?
Show me what you got.
Cost actually of adrenaline 600 bucks.
Guess we're good. Call me if you need me.
Send someone to Point Badun to pick up my cash.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
What can I take off your hand? Going straight to the bank.
Fuck's sake, you fucking asshole. Sorry. so many cops. Holy.
Get your ass out of here!
Hey, it's only gonna get hotter. He's so sweet with the kids, but I feel like I have to play the bad cop all the time. It's a little exhausting.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Give me a new ride in the French Ward.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it. Nice.
Greetings and salutations, and all that shite.
You bear? Nikki sent me.
Oh, gonna marry that girl someday. Bear Donnelly. I own Nikki's da. Everything. He has me keeping an eye on the Robert O. meatpacking plant.
Who's running things over there?
Nutjob by the name of Sonny Blue. Lets a room out to the butcher's loan sharks. Protection guys, too. If they can't do it there, they put the hurt to people in the street.
Any chance Sonny's around the Robidoux?
Fuck no. Sonny only comes around to scare his people into shape. But I'm hearing one of his boys, a fella named Ralph, got caught skimming. They're working the bloody bastard over in the slaughterhouse to find out where he's got it stashed. Might be beneficial to pull his arse out of the fire.
I'll see what I can get out of Sonny's goons. Watch your ass, Bear.
Blue's people are scared of him. Might not talk. Why not make him more scared of you?
Why not? And why yes?
What the hell do you think you're...
This was pissing me off.
Could have swore I heard something.
Full of blood.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Bye. By the way, you hear who won the fight last night? I missed it.
I ain't ever gonna stop looking.
Just keep looking, idiots.
Only reason I'm walking this route is because my car's in the shop again. Half naked guys engaging in shootouts is why I don't go out much anymore.
What? I'm on to you, bud.
More careful.
Poor bastard,
what
didn't
up
stand a chance. Do your fucking job and find him.
Check the other side.
Who wants to come with me and check that out? This son of a bitch dead.
Do your fucking job and find him!
What was that?
Trespassing, brother. Let's treat
them.
How the fuck do I destroy it? Oh, okay, so it's destroyed now. The fuck?
Oh!
Fucking load of wine. I thought with destroy really to blow this shit up and not just fuck some pricks. Where the fuck did I came in? What the fuck? You just need help, girl. Well, you think you're gonna find yourself a
Bevis can't be happy about what you've been doing to the distillery's business.
Oh, for fuck's sakes. We'll be right back.